Now, we're going to have a word for all of the guys at home.